Well, public adjusters represent the interests of the policyholder or consumers in the settlement of property insurance claims. And in order to do that, a public adjuster has to be licensed. And licenses are issued by state departments of insurance and are very specific about what public adjusters can and can't do, including limits on solicitation, giving legal advice, which they can't do, because that's what lawyers do, and contracting or other conflicts of interest.